Hello, everyone. This past week in the gospel, we heard a parable of the vineyard. And in the parable, Jesus tells us that we become receivers of God's many gifts so that we can become givers. And while give is such a small word, it's a small word with a huge impact. I'm asking you in this coming weekend to remember to bring with you your commitment card for the first offertory. So in this weekend, we're giving of our treasure. As disciples, we're called to give time, talent, and treasure. In the past few months, we have talked about giving of our talents. And this week, we're going to focus on giving of our treasure. So please remember to bring your commitment card with you. God bless.